determined fellow, my dear. I'll stop at nothing. When aroused.
In Russia, we drink vodka.
Kevin, you hear me? She must sign something. Yeah, don't grab money, anything. Just get her signed.
All right, Captain, we'll do. I'll be there later.
Ted!
And the angels ask me to recall the love them all. Then I will...
Yes, if it's a matter of
what
money...
What Christine needs is a holiday. Bit of sun on her back. Somewhere quiet, Spain, Portugal. That's what she needs.
Yes, just a job.
Where the world of good.
You don't think she might kick up a fuss, Christine?
Leave Christine to me, Jack. I dreamt her up. I can make her vanish.
Who's that?
Oh, it's a cousin of mine. I won't be a moment. Excuse me.
There was a letter, a note.
I know.
Silly old man.
Yes, it was, rather. I'll see if I can get it back, if you like.
Oh, there was nothing in it. I've nothing to hide.
Come off it, Jack. We all have something to hide. What a rum life it would be if we didn't.
I never touched her. You know that. Never laid a finger on her.
Goes without saying.
Thanks, Ward.
Not a bit. What are friends for?
Steve. All right?
£1,000. There's a lot you can do with £1,000, smackers.
I need a break.
Any suggestion that I was in any way connected with or responsible for her absence is wholly and completely untrue.
finish tomorrow, I think.
You're... Oh, Chris, look at you. What have you gone and done now? It's not me. It's everyone else.
Oh. Christine?
I'm sick about this, Steve.
Cheer up, we'll all pull through. We all are. As long as we all stick together. Cigarette.
No, thank you.
How was New York?
Oh, you know, Bronwyn likes it. The shops.
You've been under a lot of strain. I know that, I can tell you. You're worried sick. Fright. You don't know what's going to happen to you. You're frightened you might go to prison.
I haven't done anything. With Johnny
Edgecombe... Piss on Johnny Edgecombe. Do you see my point? Johnny Edgecombe. Bucky Gordon. The bunnies. The jungle's full of bunnies like them. Now Ward. He's a different class of animal. You're ponce.
He's not a ponce.
I've known a lot of whores, Miss Keeler. A lot of prostitutes. I used to be at Mayfair, North End. I can smell them. Can't I, John? I can smell the pink camé.
I'm not a whore.
These clients of yours, these gentlemen friends that Ward introduced you to.
No, sir.
Of course it's a security problem. Nobody's so silly. A Secretary of State for War can't have a woman shared with a spy, or if he was a spy, without giving rise to security risk. The question is not whether it was security risk, but whether there was any actual breach of security. Be sensible. Silly to make a party issue of this. A scandal can arise in one party or it can arise in another.
Let's get back to the old in and out. What about the man in the mask?
Did she tell you all about that?
Christine?
She told us the lot.
Oh, she missed out the best bit.
Oh, yeah, what was that? You tell us the best bit.
Well, I mean, it really was rather extraordinary. Mariella had this little glass jar full of bees.
Bees?
Bees, angry bees. And somehow she managed to screw this little glass jar onto his bollocks. And you can imagine what that was like. she'd sprayed Chanel onto his bollocks. And apparently bees can't stand Chanel, so... drives them mad.
You're for the drop. You know that, don't you? You're finished.
Are you still friendly with him?
No. But I know what it's like in jail.
Mr. Badge?
You know quite well that before you ever came on the scene, Lord Astor, who was an old friend of the accused, had lent him substantial sums of money through a solicitor.
I did not know that.
Did you ever introduce girls to Dr. Ward?
Yes, I did.
You say you were highly influenced by him?
Yes.
What do you mean by that?
Dr. Ward has a very charming personality. He had full control over my mind.
And you left him from time to time?
Yes.
How many times, all told?
About 8 or 9 times.
Why did you do that?
Because I knew he had control over me.
And you went back to him?
Yes.
How did you come to go back?
He's a very dominating personality.
Was it not the case that Dr. Ward was anxious that you should give up smoking reefers?
No, he smokes them himself.
You have referred to domination of the mind.